How is the BRAF test performed? BRAF testing requires tumor tissue, so your oncologist office will see what tumor tissue is available to test. The DNA is then extracted from the tumor to look for the mutation. If there's not enough tissue, an additional biopsy may be required to obtain that additional tissue. If the test hasn't been ordered, you should discuss this with your oncologist and ask them to order the test.